What's up? Welcome back to Star Stable. Check it out. I've got my Jorvik Rangers outfit on. Uh-huh. Yep. See the badge? I'm all dressed up. I'm ready to go and meet the rest of the Rangers. We've got some really exciting things to check out with Alonzo. But first, there was a new foal born, and it's going to be one of the new Ranger horses. Let's jump on over to the stables and see what the new little foal looks like. So excited to check out this brand new horse. All right, so let's see. What do they look like? It's a brand new curly horse. Oh, he's so sweet. Okay, let's take a look at this foal a lot closer. Continue. Well, he's gonna need a name. So Rune Eagle, Glitter Comet.
I love that name.
Sky Boy, Spotlight Top, Iron Winner, Shadow Meadow. Ooh, I think I like Shadow Meadow. All right, Shadow Meadow. Oh, he's so cute. He's so sweet. What a sweet little foal. So as you guys know, in the horse app, you can completely take care of the foal. Like, we can give him some food to eat. Of course, we can do some training with the halter. I mean, we want to make sure that we can get this horse completely ready for the trail since he's going to be the brand new Ranger horse. He's going to be my little bud that I'm going to be taking into Mistfall. He's going to completely be my buddy. We can prepare him for putting saddle pads on him. And of course, we want to do some training to get him completely ready for the trail. So we'll just do a little lunging. Here we go. Oh, he's doing so good. This horse is so easy to train. He's going to be perfect in Mistfall. What a sweetie. Let's give him a little sweet. Does he want some pears? Do you want some pears? Oh, no, hates pears. Watermelon? Oh, he likes watermelon. What about potato? Do you like potato? Oh, he likes potatoes too.
Potato.
Let's do a little bit more lunging just to make sure he's good. Oh, look at that. Look at a gallop. Oh, he's perfect. Perfect. 5 stars. All right, let's pick his feet. Perfect. Woo! When Shadow Meadow is now full grown, we're gonna still continue his training. Give him some hay. Oh, I love the curly horses, you guys. The curly horses are so sweet. He's absolutely adorable. All right, let's continue. Oh, he's being a little sassy. Come on, he was doing so good. Okay, come on, pick it up to a trot. Slow it down to a walk and stop. Good boy. Let's do some cavalletti, have him jump. You never know what you're gonna encounter on the trail. Oh, okay, he knocked one. That's okay. And we'll do some jumping. There we go, jump. Jump. Nice job. All right, let's try some little leg crosses. I love it when they leg cross. All right, one more time. Cross it on over. Crisscross, crisscross. Perfect. Let's have him practice rearing. Let's see if we can have him get up. And bowing. No, he doesn't want to bow. All right, let's practice putting a saddle on him. Yep, he accepts it. All right, I think it's time to move him into the game. All right, so we're gonna transfer him to Star Stable. All right, let's go check out this brand new curly horse now that he's completely ready. So they updated the area over here, this barn area. Let's see what it looks like. Hop on down. We have all the knob strippers in here. So this looks normal, but over here, this is the brand new updated area. So we've got this brand new paddock that you know Star Stable is gonna fill with the most beautiful horses. And look at that right here in the corner. There's the brand new Ranger's horse that I trained in the app. Hey, Shadow Meadow. Oh, what a beauty. So let's get him all saddled up and let's take him on over to Alonzo and see what's going on. Put on the saddle pad, saddle, put his bridle on. There we go. And I'm sure Galloper's little cute spider wants to come along probably too. You guys, can you believe it that this was like the freebie pet during Halloween? I hope everybody was able to get it. I love her so much. The little spider is so cute and I promised Galloper I would take really good care of it. Okay, anyways, let's go on over to meet up with the Rangers. All right, let's ride this horse for the first time. Oh, the curly horse looks really good in black. It looks really good. All right, we are off to Fort Pinta. Let's go. Ooh, ran into a tree. This is pretty exciting. I'm curious what's going on with the Rangers and why they've requested for me to come join them. Here they are. Ooh, who are these beauties? Look at this color horse. Gorgeous. Love them. All right, let's see what's going on. Hey, Alonzo, what's up?
Greetings, young rider. It looks like you picked up one of the new curly horses.
Good job.
I hope they're prepared for the trails. Mistfall is Jorvik's first national park, a forest of unspeakable beauty and a gateway to adventure. As a member of the Jorvik Rangers, it's my proud duty to protect the park from dangers like wildfire.
Oh, I hope it's okay that I bring my little cinder silk spider. It was a gift from Galloper.
It's fine. Just make sure you keep it in your saddlebag.
All right, come on, little spider. There we go.
Alonzo, I see you've brought some more guests to get a taste of life in Mistfall.
Indeed, Sigri. It's a very exciting time for Miss Fall. Between the new ranger recruits and the mysterious horse sightings in the woods, we rangers have been very busy. Honeyhearts and I are on our way to the station.
Seems that my daughter and her horse Dillinger were out foraging by Berry Hill.
Oh, well, maybe we'll meet her on the trail. Thanks, Sigri.
All right, here we are in Miss Fall, and our trail ride begins.
Which, I love coming here, by the way, you guys. This is like one of the most beautiful places in Star Stable. They definitely need more areas like this. Let's kick it up to a trot. Alonzo, have you seen any more of those wild horses running around?
Oh, look, there's someone ahead.
Here she is!
Alonzo!
Rania, what's the matter?
There's a wildfire down by the lake. Someone must have left the campfire unattended.
Oh, change of plans, honeyhearts. Instead of talking fire safety at the station, we're gonna get the firsthand experience. Let's go.
Ooh, there's a fire.
The fire's spreading fast, but if we act now, we can extinguish it before it gets to the trees.
Oh, you guys, this is horrible. There's so much fire all over the place. It, like, exploded. It became even worse.
Take this bucket and ride near the flames with Shadow Meadow. Here, quickly. We gotta put out the fire. We have no time to waste.
Oh, this is crazy. This is crazy. This is crazy. What is he doing? He's going down by the flames. Careful, careful, careful. Where's he going? Where's he riding to? Careful, careful. It's hot. It's hot. It's hot.
Here's my bucket of water. We're gonna dump this on. There we go. Dump it on there. Dump it on here. There's still a ton of flames down here. Keep extinguishing. Keep extinguishing. Keep extinguishing. There we go. Come on, we can do this. Come on, we can do it. Extinguish. Ah, this tent is on fire. Extinguish. This bush is on fire. Extinguish the bramble. Okay, we did it. Alonzo, where are you?
This was so dangerous. What are they cooking?
Cooking a bunch of, like, meat chop. My horse wants the apples. No, boy. No. No, no, no. Can't have the apples. Come on.
Alonzo, are you okay?
That was close. Too close. I'm so glad you were here to put out those fires. I'm glad you're part of the ranger team. Well, I guess I should get back to the station and file a fire report. The boss will want to know about this. We need to document everything that happens. There's been a lot of unusual fire activity lately. Let's ride.
That was really, really intense. Good thing we were there to stop the fire from spreading.
Oh, what is that neighing? There's a neighing.
Did you see that? That there's a wild horse somewhere.
Who's that?
Oh, you guys. Oh, there's a brand new horse. Oh, I love it so much.
That horse!
Wait, where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go?
Wait, was it up here?
Oh, I'm so happy.
I don't see where it went. Did you see how beautiful it was? Wait, it wasn't a fire horse, was it? Hopefully it's not starting a bunch of fires. Maybe it is. I don't see where it went.
That is so exciting. It's one of the brand new horses, too. One of the brand new Jorvik Wilds.
All right, let's race back to the station.
Alonzo, you'll never guess what I saw.
What? What did you see?
Did you take care of the fire? We were so worried.
Yes, everything's under control now. There's no more fires around here.
Thank you, honey. We are so lucky. Lucky you showed up when you did. So what's wrong? What were you saying? Did you see something on the ride?
Yes, I saw a strange wild horse. It was up on the ridge, but I couldn't find it. I tried searching, but I must have missed it. I think it ran off.
It could have been a Jorvik Wild. There are so many legends about these horses. People say they are dangerous, but I think they're a miracle. If you saw one, you are very lucky indeed, especially if you saw an orange and black one.
Yeah, very true. I love that the Jorvik Wilds have really come to call Miss Fall their home.
That's true. There are special horses in these woods.
I know that. I've definitely seen them. They're so gorgeous. And you guys remember, too, whenever all those Jorvik Wilds were just, like, found all over Miss Fall? I'm telling you, this place is very special.
Honey, thank you so much for all of your help with that forest fire. I need to go in and write that report.
Okay, Alonzo, thank you.
Wait a minute, he gave me something.
Well, I got a fireproof saddlebag, a gift from the Jorvik Rangers as thanks for your commitment to fire safety.
Let's take a little closer look at this bag.
Oh, it's so lovely. Okay, it's just a nice little fireproof bag, and we got a little something to go in it. Sparky the Fire Extinguisher.
With this trusted friend in your saddlebag, you'll always be prepared to fight small fires.
Perfect, so those are the two, like, little gifts for doing the quest. Awesome.
Well, I'm gonna go out and patrol and make sure that the forest is being kept nice and safe. Oh, there's a token. Take a picture of the token next to the pigeon.
I hope you guys all have an absolutely wonderful day. I'm wishing you lots of love, happiness, and horses, and I'll see you guys in my next video.
Woo!